Today we're going to bypass the settings of Adobe Livecycle Designer in Adobe Acrobat so that we can update some important metadata. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and I'm going to share with you all this trick that I found when trying to update the contents of a file that was created in Adobe Livecycle Designer. Now it's really easy to determine that I'm not able to update the metadata on this file out of Livecycle Designer. I can't click into any of these gray boxes. Additionally, when I go to run the accessibility checker, I can't change things like the primary language. The document security settings do not allow this fix. So let's figure out what we need to do exactly. And for this fix, we're actually going to extract the page out. To extract the page out of this document, I'm first going to select the Tools button and then select Organize Pages. From here, I have the ability to select Extract. And what I'm going to do is extract it as a separate file, this checkbox right here, and then select Extract. This will ask me where I want to save the file. And now we have the exact same PDF that has been extracted from my original file. So now when I open up that extracted document and do File Properties, I now have the ability to type directly into this area. So the title is going to stay the same, the Accessibility Guide Microsoft Word Checklist for 508. The author will be Sean Jordison. A subject will be a checklist. And then I can put in my keywords and then select OK. Additionally, I can run the accessibility checker and then I can review elements inside of the accessibility checker findings. And to fix some of these sections, I can right click the error like primary language and select fix, and then I could set the reading language to English. I could then fix the tab order and select okay, and then I can select the save button. So to summarize, the best way to make changes to a form that came out of Adobe Lifecycle Designer is to extract that page out as an individual page, and then you can update any of the settings or any other content that you want to the document. Now, if you would rather an expert handle this for you, reach out to me from the description below this video, and I can help make all of your files accessible. As always, thank you for joining me today, and I hope to see you next time.